Next up on the double mini turn lane from Oklahoma Gymnastics Center is Stephanie Hill.